I'm talking to Dimitris Kaffatos, the Greek handball champion and Olympian. He's a gold medalist.
Almost.
And now he is the trainer of the Greek handball national team, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. Dimitri, you have just been speaking to us, to all the participants of the Imagine Peace Youth Camp here in the Ancient Olympia at the Olympic Academy in Greece. Tell me, what was the most difficult experience you had, and how did you get out of it? What was the most difficult situation in your life, and how did you mentally or physically manage to get out of it?
So, first of all, I want to express my feelings about the this camp that I'm participating.
Yes.
But I'm very happy about this, that you give me the invitation to come here. So I will tell you about my feelings when I had a big injury when I was playing professionally in Spain. In a tournament that we had with the national team, I had a big injured in my knee, and I make two operations. So I decided in this moment to stop playing handball. They think this is my family and my friends. They convinced me to continue be a sportsman. So after one and a half year, I decided again to participate in my team. The thing is that without the help from my teammates and from the help with my family, probably I would stopped playing professionally. Sports is not about only winning, but also creating a lot of things, and the motivation that I had from my family and from my teammates was very important to be a sportsman and finally to finish my career in a high level.
Okay, what about sportsmen or let's say sports value or Olympic values? How can we define this within your sport? Did you have situations where you think, okay, sport values were important, and you had a situation where you had to apply it?
That's a big conversation about this sports value. For me, as I told you before, that sports has a lot of meanings for me. Mm-hmm. And the Olympic spirit, also the sports values, is the friendship that we had in the field, the friendship that the communication that I have with spectators. I was very lucky that I was playing in Athens. It's a big football team, but also a handball team now. And the connection that I had with the spectators was unbelievable. So my value is that I want to participate, to give my 100% to satisfy my family, my teammates, myself, by the and also my the spectators that they put the money to watching me playing inside.
Okay, so the trust of the spectators.
Yeah.
Okay, what is your dream? What was your dream, and how did you achieve your dream? Did you achieve it?
I think yes. I was lucky because I had two professional contracts in Spain and in grasshoppers in Zurich, in Switzerland. So the thing is that I reached my
your dream.
My dreams. Sorry, and I said inside now that the conversation that we had with the. With all the challenges inside that, follow your dreams, and I followed my dream. And my dream is to participate in a national team. I had it to participate in the teams abroad to Greece. I had it, and now my dream is to become trainer, to teach the values of sports to men's or teams or women's, doesn't matter, and to create good characters with the sports life.
So actually you want to transfer the good values, the good Olympic values to all the young men and women players here
yes.
in Greece. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
How do you like the Imagine Peace Youth Camp? How do you like the idea?
This is my second year here.
Why it is important for youth to participate?
It's important because I can communicate with a lot of people like you, for example, from another country.
Why is it important for the young people?
It's
What's your advice? Why do you think young people should come here and participate?
Only that they can meet the ancient Olympia and be the part of the history of this area. It's very important. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you. It's our honor.
My pleasure
Thank
to be
you.
With you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.